this perfect collapse of the global financial system, the critical mass of death and destructivity that's happening in different parts of the world, and the genetic intervention that's happening courtesy of the synthetic molecules being pumped into our blood, and all the rest of it, and how all of this stuff is a meltdown point. It's a perfect fusion point, and represents not apocalypse or Armageddon, but represents the point of regenesis for humanity and for this precious planet.